Some Cudahy students are getting a special environmental education this week. They're attending a week-long school program in Mukwonago. 12 News' Lyra O'Brien has more on what they're learning and why the students say they'll never forget the lessons.
She likes
Okay. Does anybody else want to try and hold the chicken?
No feathers are being ruffled inside this Mukwonago barn. It's all part of the lesson plan.
I think it wants to fly.
This group of seventh graders from Cudahy are here at Nature's Classroom Institute of Wisconsin. The students will spend a week here learning about the environment. Executive Director Jeffrey Bishop started the program 16 years ago after discovering 400 acres of land.
My entire childhood was about the land and about the environment. And I wanted to get kids out learning in the environment.
Animals and recycling are just a few of their educational options.
For some of these kids, aside from, you know, going to their rooms and being on their computers, it's one of the first experiences being out in the environment all day and all night.
The kids say they didn't know what to expect when they first arrived, but only after being here a few days, they say this is an experience they'll never forget.
Well, I'm definitely going to remember, like, everything. We have activities, group activities. Yesterday we just played a game called Predator Prey. You know, it was like an ecosystem game. And then just everything. It's pretty awesome.
And that's what educators say makes these sessions so special. They're teaching kids about their world from inside of a barn and not just books. In Mukwonago, Lyra O'Brien, WISN 12 News.
The Institute attracts students ages 6 to 14 years old from all over the Midwest. Now, you can learn more about the program in the As Seen On section of our website, WISN.com.